Today's video is going to be spring try on haul. I usually do just hauls. I've never really tried anything on camera, so I'm excited to do something new and kind of give y'all a look of how everything fits so you can kind of see it on someone instead of just in my hands. But first, if you haven't already, please subscribe. I'm going to start posting weekly and don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up. So let's get right to it. All right, the first thing I bought. Lately, I've been super into like mustard colors. I do not know why, yellow or mustard. So I got this one at American Eagle. It's called Don't Ask Why. It's kind of a one size fits all. The crop top, long sleeve, but it's like really thin material. So it's nice for spring or summer weather. You can still put on shorts and still wear it around even though it's long sleeve. So I'm really liking this look. I love it. The next thing I got was this Urban Outfitters. This is actually a guy shirt. It's called Standard Fit. It's a small in guys. So I like the Urban Outfitter guy t-shirts. They're like simple tees just cause you don't really get those for girls. It's more like either see-through or crop kind of styles. And I don't always want that. I just kind of want a plain t-shirt. So it's really good to look into the guy side for that. And the next shirt I got was from Urban Outfitters also. This one's in a medium and this one obviously is in yellow and it's just like a regular solid t-shirt. There's nothing on it. It's really nice, but this one is a bit see-through. So kind of not my feel for it. I don't really like see-through stuff, but such a pretty color that I let it pass because of that. Next shirt I got is from American Eagle. It's from their airy side. So this is another plain t-shirt. It's kind of like a tan. It's in medium and it's kind of like distressed right here by the neck. You can kind of tell a little bit that it's a little distressed by it. But other than that, it's pretty good. I like it. It fits wonderful. The next thing I got was American Eagle shorts. I kind of got too small for the other one, so everything I have right now is too big. So I needed some new ones. So I got some like distressed shorts that I love. American Eagle is by far my favorite for shorts, pants, or anything else like bottom wise, because they just fit me perfect. And they're called Next Level Stretchy. They're the kind of middle shorts. And next thing I got was some new pair of jeans. Again, same thing with the shorts. I kind of got too small for my clothes, so I need to start buying more, but I don't want to go overboard. So I got some pants at Express. They're kind of like light wash jeans or whatever. They're lighter. They're not too light either. They're just kind of in the middle. And they're just regular jeans, nothing special, nothing distressed, just nice jeans. I already have too many with holes in them and stuff like that, so I got these. These are the legging mid-rise. Those are the ones. And I usually order mine online because I like to get the small ones because I'm short and they don't really sell those in stores, so it's easier just to buy them online. And I prefer not to get the regular ones because I always have to fold them, so the small ones are just easier for me. If you are short, it is better to buy online, not gonna lie to you. And the last thing I got was this dress from PacSun. I saw it and I just had to get it. It's this like yellow, like nice springy dress. It's so good for the spring coming up. It has like buttons all in the front. Well, first it's like spaghettis and then it has buttons all in the front. There's right here, it's a hole and you can't really see much on it. And then it has like a little bow in the front and I can tie it in. So it's really cute once you wear it and it's just nice and it fits perfect. So I'm in love with it. This is a medium and this is from LA Heart. And that's it. That was pretty much my really small haul that I got. I kind of don't want to overwhelm myself with grabbing so much clothes lately just cutting kind of big for me. So I'm slowly changing up my wardrobe and changing up my style. So this was like one of many hauls that I will be doing. And I hope y'all enjoy this video. And I will see y'all on my next one.